That ain't my famous quote. My famous quote, you don't know shit about boxing.
Floyd Money Mayweather came out and gave his reaction to the death of his uncle, Roger Mayweather, by stating, and I quote, "My uncle was one of the most important people in my life, in and out of the ring. He meant the world to me. My father, my uncle Jeff, our whole family, the Mayweather Boxing Gym, and the entire boxing world. It's a terrible loss for all of us." End of the quote. As Floyd Mayweather is pretty devastated by the news due to the fact that he lost three loved ones in 2020 alone, from the mother of his children to his uncle, Roger Mayweather. So it's been a tough year for the Mayweather family as we speak. My condolences goes out to Floyd Mayweather and his family. May Roger Mayweather rest in peace, who was also known as the Mexican Assassin, aka the Black Mamba. And we actually lost two Black Mambas in 2020. It had been a tough year. We lost both Raja and Kobe, two different legends from two different sports. So RIP. And there's actually two different messages we could take from these devastating losses. One of them is the harsh reality of life, which is, tomorrow is not promised for no one. So instead of waking up, partying up every single day like it's our last, we need to be mindful and praying every single day like it's our last, since tomorrow is not promised. And we need to be thankful to God for waking up, seeing another day and another blessing. And the second message is that your health is your wealth. Money ain't everything. Your health is your main thing. As we all know, Roger Mayweather have declined in health over the years due to the harsh reality of the sport of boxing. Many fighters over the years retired and couldn't enjoy the fruits of their labor, aka the greatest of them all, Muhammad Ali. He suffered Parkinson. So the message we could take behind this is multiple things. One of these things is the fact that every single person have to respect every single fighter that steps in the ring, because you need two cojones in order to hop in the ring. And fighters put their blood and sweat and tears into this. So if you want to see some entertainment, if you Google boxing, it's the art where you hit and don't get hit. So people have to respect the art of the sport and be mindful of that. On the other hand, the bigger message is the fact that your health is your wealth. So instead of looking at another man's pocket, you need to be thanking God every day for giving you all the blessings, from being able to see, from being able to walk, etc., etc., etc. And I'm pretty sure whoever the person is, I don't care if they're a millionaire or a billionaire, if they could replace the fact that they lost their health and they could pay all their money that they have earned over the years in order to get their health back, they will gladly pay every single penny. So money ain't everything. Your health is your main objective. So don't take the blessing of being healthy ungratefully by either doing things that harm your body or not thanking God for being healthy most of than others. So with that being stated, my condolences goes out to Floyd Mayweather and his family. He suffered a lot of losses in 2020. One of them is Roger Mayweather. So may he rest in peace. Roger Mayweather was a key element to Floyd Mayweather's success because he taught Floyd Mayweather a lot of things. And Roger Mayweather even himself said every time he was watching Floyd, he learned every single day, which lets you know you can still grow as a person. There is no such thing as a person that knows it all. So with that being stated, Roger Mayweather taught Floyd Mayweather the offensive portion, and Floyd Mayweather Sr. taught Mayweather the defensive portion, and that made the full package, which that turned out to be TBE, the best ever and the best fighter of our era. And last but not least, Roger Mayweather took Floyd Mayweather Jr. under his wing when Floyd Mayweather Sr. got locked up as soon as Mayweather turned pro. And he kept him focused. And Mayweather, credit to himself, he preaches hard work and dedication because he really lived it. So with that being stated, Roger Mayweather, famously known for, you don't know shit about boxing. So if you want to learn some shit about boxing, subscribe below if you're trying to get smarter by the minute. If you're trying to get dumber by the second, don't. And listen to these decaps, aka dumbass casual fans / old media. Shout out to DBN for being the entrepreneur of new media that I'm a part of. If you're a casual fan and you want to be a hardcore, all you have to do is attend the IQ University every Sunday live on Split Decision. It's a boxing debate / talk show, entrepreneur by IQ. So with that being said, click on the notification bell to get notified every time we post to go live on Split Decision. And hopefully one day y'all will graduate and become a hardcore boxing fans. So with that being stated, your boy IQ is pound for pound number one when it comes to debating the past, present, and future pound for pound. So if you want to dethrone me, call in, tune in every Sunday live. I appreciate every single one of my Akis. Akis stand for my brother in Arabic. And this is the Boxing Brotherhood, so welcome to it. Follow Lunatune Boxing for the funniest boxing memes. I will leave his link in the description box below. Follow me too at Aki TV on Instagram. And to be continued on the next episode of Aki, Aki, Ak TV. Peace and we out.
That ain't my famous quote. My famous quote, you don't know shit about boxing. Yeah.